This is my baby. I need the pop-up to go perfectly.
It will.
The event is already sold out. Tons of press are confirmed to attend. You've obsessed over every detail, including how much cologne I'm allowed to wear.
Which we agreed is zero, correct? Can't have anything interfering with Luda's food.
Come on. Why are you so nervous?
Because Clarissa James is coming.
Ooh, is this someone you're seeing? Come on, spill it. I want to know everything.
Okay, stand down, girlfriend. No, she's an investor who specializes in hotel franchising.
As in franchising the Marbella? I had no idea you were even thinking about that.
Not thinking about it, dreaming about it. I want a Marbella in every major city, on every continent. Does that sound insane?
Yes, but if anyone can pull it off...
I know, it's me, right? I hadn't even put out feelers yet. Clarissa just got in touch out of the blue. Oh, I'm so excited. I don't know how I'll sleep tonight. I can't believe it. I've been a fan of you and your hotel since I started. The first time I slid into a set of Marciennes hotel sheets, I think I wept a little.
Well, I only invest in the best.
Which is why I am honored you're interested in helping me expand.
Well, actually, it was my guru who suggested that I take a look at the Marbella.
Well, hey, whoever this guru is, she sounds really smart. I love her already.
Oh, good. Well, she's actually here. I take her everywhere. She helps me make all my decisions. Maggie, come on in.
Shalom. So very nice to meet you. Petra, is he?
Let the good times roll.
Okay. Well, I better get to work. Help Petra with...
Maggie, what do you want?
To help you, dear daughter. I met Clarissa in rehab. Ugh, it was very boring, so I watched a lot of Netflix. There was this documentary, Wild, Wild Country.
Get to the point.
I become Clarissa's guru, and then I give a Marbella idea. You are welcome. Now I want half of hotel.
I'm not negotiating.
You should.
Why? You don't have a leg to stand on.
No blow, Petra.
Okay. I just tell Clarissa this hotel has bad juju. And we will be on our way.
$500 a month for you to leave the country and never set foot in the United States again.
That is nothing compared to what I am giving you.
$5,000 a month. Final offer.
Well, my final offer is I want half of hotel. Without me, you have no Clarissa.
This can't be happening.
As you can see, our guests feel transported from the moment they enter the hotel.
They would feel more transported if the drinks were stronger. This tastes like virgin smoothie.
But people do like alcohol on holiday.
Noted.
Ah, yes. Let me remind you, these two have a wild, wild history.
You should get back to work now, Alba. Now, if you'll follow me up to this platform, Clarissa, you can actually see a view of the ocean from our lobby.
Ooh. I can't get up.
A shame. So, here's what I'm thinking. The pop-up attracts the adults, okay?
All right. Things are looking good here.
Your game's just about over. I got Clarissa halfway there without you already. She wants to invest. I'm going to close the deal at the pop-up.
I can change her mind before that.
Yes, but you won't. Be quiet! There's some water in there and some crackers. I need a security guard at the offices.
Is anybody there?